these are the green dried peas, and they come in Indian stores. They're very hard. They look like this. Frozen peas get cooked very quickly, but these are dried peas, and you need to soak them in water. And once you soak them in water and boil them, they look like this. You can add some salt in it. So these are boiled peas which I boiled, and I gave it 2 whistles, and they boil like this. And you can just pop open like this. And now we'll make the masala for it and make a proper curry out of this green peas. So here I'm taking some oil, roughly like 2 or 3 spoons of oil. And I'll cut some onions and put some, chop some garlic too. So here I'm just chopping some onions just roughly. And you don't have to be anything like, oh, it should be perfect, because I'll be grinding it anyway, making a puree out of it. So I've just taken 1 onion. Here I've just taken a handful of cashews. They might be like 10 or 12. And this is the cashews which I'm using, the unsalted cashews. They are very good quality. That's why I use this for cooking food, especially salty foods. I'm adding 4 pods of garlic. So here I had some frozen tomatoes, like I'm putting 2. I had freezed my tomatoes because I had bought a lot of tomatoes, so you can always use fresh tomatoes also. So I'm adding some chili powder, that's paprika powder, around 1.5 teaspoon. Now I'll add some salt, and salt is according to your taste. And these are baby spoons which I use, so I'm using 2 baby spoons. It's only so much. So now I'm adding some turmeric here. Here I'm adding some cilantro also. It will give a very good flavor. I have put frozen cilantro. So here all the veggies and all got sauteed well. And remember, friends, I've told that in this I had already put some salt. And I've added a lot of salt in this too. Now the dish will be extra salty. So to reduce the extra salty in the food, I'm going to cut potatoes and put in this and give it a good boil and give 1 or 2 more whistles, and then the potatoes will really take away all the salt. So that's one good tip which I've shared over here. So I'll just cut some potatoes and boil it with this peas again. So here I'm chopping a potato. Only 1 potato will do because the salt was only 1 spoon extra. So this will take away all the salt in it, and it will give more good taste, and the gravy will be very good, and eating with rice will cut down the salt so much. So I've added some water, and I'll give it a good boil over here now, like 1 or 2 whistles, and I'll make a puree out of this. So I'm taking this onions and tomatoes into a blender now, and I'll puree it and mix it with this green peas and potatoes. And then serve it with rice. So yum. So here the peas and potatoes have got boiled so well. Now I'll add this puree into this cooker with all this peas and all. So here I've added all this puree of here. Looks so good. So here the green peas are done so well. Looks good consistency. Now I'll serve it with rice. So here I'm serving it with rice and nice rice which I just boiled, and here goes the green peas with potato, and it looks so good. Here I've already kneaded the atta flour, the tortilla flour, and over here I'll make some small balls and make some puris out of it. So here I've made small balls of this size. Now I'll just I'll just make some tortilla size, not tortilla size, the small size of the tortilla. And here are the size of the tortilla which I've already done, and here I've already made it, and now I'll just put it in the oil. So here the oil is already heated, and I've already made the small puri size tortillas, which I'll just put it in the hot oil. Just see the sizzling. And once it is put in the oil, it will just open itself, even if it is got blended, and just see the sizzling sound. So here the tortilla cooked so well. I'll put it on the paper, the kitchen towel, so that it absorbs all the oil. So here are the puris. Here's the cabbage vegetable. Here's the green peas yesterday, which I made. I'll send the link of it, of both the vegetables, down. Enjoy. So here's the food, and I can tell you there's no salt. Salt became perfect just because we added potatoes.